Hey there, Curio here. This is episode 3 of Standing on a Million Lives. Last time, Yotsuya, I think, got the blacksmith job. So he made himself a new weapon that he can actually use. And also told the others that he would make some for them. And while he was at the porch, let's say, working and talking with the mercenary boss, the orcs attacked. So maybe we'll see him use his new axe now. And I'm still kind of surprised that he has like 4 different jobs, and well, at least EU has 2, but the others are, let's not say useless, but they need to start doing something. Maybe if they can kill some orcs here in a party, now they can level up. So let's wait and see. You can sync your video with the subs or the timer below. So let's start in 3, 2, 1, go. So this is a flashback from that guy that's good with agility. Maybe because you are playing cards instead of training. Sorry, what? So they lost some war? What, the farmers killed them? Why are they running? I mean, couldn't they just surrender and... So maybe they're running from bandits. So now he's kind of strong. Why would you start telling that story? Didn't we left off when the orcs start attacking the ship or the pier? Well, at first, but the running part. And there's the captain, the boss, Shogun. Okay, this is the part of the attack. Well, last time he only got the fingers, so... Okay. I was thinking that he even broke the sword. So they're really strong, or they are really weak, the heroes. Smashed. They're pretty smart because they're fighting together. They cover each other. What did he made? A rifle? No, the a crossbow, yeah, a crossbow, but crossbow cart, maybe. I don't know how it would be called. Well, it has to be really hard, the string. Nice. No, he can't be. I mean, last episode was pretty cool, so maybe he's faking it. Yeah, he's faking and he's running to the crossbow. That packs some really strong punch. I mean, to have built that his on his own, that's pretty nice. I think he's been firing stakes, maybe. They shouldn't. They were pretty smart, the orcs, but they were only three. And I think that there were like 15, maybe? I can't remember now. Why is she always there? She can do the healing or. In the last couple of episodes, the only thing she has done was to cook some. I can't remember even what did she cook. And I'm sure that the Yotsuya cooked it and she only passed it around. Well, nice strategy. Orc eater. Well, you better hope that you do because you can't do anything else. They should probably take off the armor because the orcs last time punched them and hit them, and it was an instant kill, so. They should be using lighter gear. So they were not so smart. Okay. Oh, the hair. It was the other one that shoot Hunter. Okay. In the opening she has a bow, so she's still thinking about the in-universe anime. Well, that was pretty lame. He can't outrun the giant one. He seems pretty slow, so but yeah, they should hurry and kill him. Or it, I don't know. Why would they? Another single one. Why are they attacking in waves? I mean, they could just 10 of the orcs attack at the same time and they could do nothing to stop them. I mean, they only have one crossbow. Oops. Maybe he should try and attack them like Shingeki from the back of the neck. Now they realize they can throw stuff. This whole thing looks pretty weird. I mean, why are they attacking in small numbers? And if they could throw stuff, why didn't they do it before? So he's kind of thick-headed. Is he going to destroy the? No. It's kind of the only weapon they have that can one-shot the. They could have entered before. I mean, the wall only reaches their chest. Why would you? Oh, he's gonna get squashed. Why would you jump and attack them on the shoulder? Why didn't he just run past? Oh, yeah, nice. You can just run past him and like slice his ankles. And when he's on the ground, you slice the neck. What can I say? It's anime. They don't think very much. Headshot. Well, the rope was okay, but he's so big and heavy that. That rope, I don't know how it resisted. Can he heal? No, he can heal him. He's dead for sure. He was so nice the last episode, and now he. He got himself a nice background story, and. It's kind of in character that this one cries, but the other one, the streamer girl. I think it's a little weird that she's crying. She met the guy like yesterday. This one maybe. She kind of. I don't know how to say it. He understands some other guys, what they are going through, what the cost of the fight is. News. Okay. Now that I think about it, this guy with the spear, he went from for the belly. Why didn't he go for the face or below the belly? This part must be the weakness. Seriously, he's running backwards. Two headshots. They're fighting really dumb. Or maybe they have some strategy. They're doing something else. Maybe they are stealing the buffs. Or attacking these girls. You're out of bullets. Can't you just go and carve the stakes out of the bodies of the corpses? It was a nice idea to make it on top of a cart. He's like saluting the dead guy. I'm not sure he's going to do it. Poor guy, he was nice. Why not? Maybe she's planning something. I didn't count the orcs dead. Two more. Why are they attacking like that? Sansa. That reminds me of the one in Game of Thrones. Sansa. I hated her. Will she going to swim to the ship. She has the orc killer. So, a little twist. Evil minions. Yeah, I'm not so sure. Yeah, but they are not that bad. I mean, they are just trying to survive. Yeah. Also, the bodies don't disappear like the other monsters. Or was it another anime? I don't remember now. If the corpse of the monster disappear here. I hate that I can't see the title, but also I don't care that much to go and search for it. So they have a crossbow now. The streamer girl. I have to learn her name someday, but she has the hunter job now that I guess is stronger than the magician because I think she could only warm stuff and now she can shoot arrows maybe. This time she only managed the crossbow card. I still can't believe that the other girl, I knew her name, but now I can remember. The other one hasn't leveled up yet. They killed like 10 orcs, and the streamer one that was the fourth one to get isekai'd, she leveled up, and the other one didn't, so who knows. But okay, I don't really like being so nitpicky. For me, just not that good, but I want to know how it ends, so still watching it. That's it for now. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, leave a like, a comment if you want, and see you in the next one.